That blade, it was one of ours, but we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Oh, I could use a distraction. You don't have to run off on my account. Let's get to it. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't make.
Yeah!
Prepare yourself!
I could use a distraction.
That's fine. Always happy just to chat.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out.
Come, boy.
Okay.
Go!
tough fight.
So, what brings you around, friends?
Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you!
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but You can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine.
Boy.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
You don't look too good!
Where shall we begin? Well, when you do need something, I'll be around. Let's get started then. Well, don't buy anything on my account. I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
What?
Come.
Right behind you. can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
It's locked magically.
I think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting with her.
It would serve you to stop talking.